move X and Y to be this position. And now we will use the calibrator to do the C-axis setting. Press menu and on off together. You see it, the Z-axis move very slowly forward to the calibrator. To save the time, we can move the Z-axis to be down very near to the calibrator and to the calibrating function again. Okay.